moving back home to Saskatchewan and hooking up with, you know, brilliant, amazing, unknown, for the most part, musicians. It was amazingly lucky, and I jumped, and there they were.
So how different is it from a regular concert to a house concert?
Tonight, we're gonna rock this house. Come on, everybody, let's rock it!
I got the Tony Soprano going on.
That's abuse.
Yeah, you telling me that. Yeah.
This house concert is, you know, it's intimate. It's
Do you feel a little bit naked then?
No.
In proverbial sense?
I'm caught somewhere in between. Caught with just a towel on.
Yeah, me and Gord, let's do the acoustic style intro, and then the boys can kick it in. This is a song about being a soloist and not really being listened to when you're playing the clubs. And you're competing with the very noisy parlor games such as darts. Okay, not so noisy. But billiards can be a noisy one to be singing sensitive sad guy songs over. So Gord, let's start this one out. Better. Big shot, you're nothing new. It takes one to know one, anyone ever told you. Sit back and settle in. Cracking wise through your grin, bite your tongue behind your cheeks. 'Cause you're rubbing off all wrong on me. Your point is hard to get, and the resolution's clearer than you'd admit. We both can't see. Here's some time for you to spend. Enough to get this done. Never sure if I'm ever hurt by someone who won't take a seat or give up. Can't feel the heat when it's turned up. I don't need an apology, 'cause you're rubbing off all wrong on me. A sad result will be a sour, disappointed consolation for anyone left to see. Here's some time for you to spend on me. And you're standing in the way of someone trying to catch my drift. I've seen your type before, and I know you wouldn't like it if I came to where you worked and I brought out all my bullshit scenario. I just couldn't say. Here's some time for you to spend on me. Keep it up, Dan Silger. Destination, tell me who did you expect to see? Or me to be here sometime for you to spend on me? Take a seat sometime for you to spend on me. I'm begging, please. Oh, here's some time. Didn't even stand in line for me.
Thank you.